Here's a pretty handy torque wrench. This is called a beam style torque wrench. To show you how this wrench works, I'll put one side in a vise and then I'll show you how to torque bolts. As you start to tighten the bolt, the pointer stays stationary and points to the current torque that you're at. On this wrench, there are two sets of numbers, foot pounds, and on the other side, there are Newton meters for metric. Most of the time, you're going to be tightening bolts with this, but if there was a reverse thread that did need torqued, you could go the other way and torque a reverse thread as well. So in this type of a torque wrench, there's no setup. You just grab it, put it onto the bolt, and torque and watch. Having a torque wrench sure beats guessing what you think the torque is. I hate it when people tell me, just tighten it up real nice and tight, or don't tighten it up too much. It's always best to tighten it up to what the manufacturer says to. And a wrench like this will give you the ability to do it. Well, I appreciate your time and thanks for watching.